Well, we certainly feel as though these persons who tend to maintain the system of segregation, even to the detriment of the community, will be removed at the polls come election time. And the only way we can demonstrate to the people of Albany, the persons who are responsible for voting them into the office, the fact that they are willing to destroy the city rather than give in to the inevitable social evolution which is upon us. We must let the people see that these are the types of commissioners that we have. These are the people who are shaping the destiny of the city of Albany. And once they are exposed, then they will be taken care of at the polls, I have no doubt.